Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we have very special video. We are doing this with collaboration with Neverthink TV. It's app that shows YouTube videos that are hand-picked for different channels. So you can watch it just like TV, you don't have to do anything, just watch. And deal with our collaboration is that we bring the content and they will bring the Phantom V2512, which is the fastest model. And today we are going to crash bearing ball and we are going to film it as fast as possible, probably close to 500,000 frames per second. So that's pretty fast. And first we are going to film it 150,000 frames per second, and then we are going to test how fast we can go. Yep, now everything is ready and let's crush this. Yep. Let's see that slow motion. So here is the end result, small pieces. I think they are so sharp I need gloves. And this time we have really hard tools. Here is 6 mm of hardened steel. I think the dent isn't too bad. Yeah, let's go with the same tools and now faster. Yeah, that was pretty damn nice. But now we are going to go with 320,000 frames per second. Even 320 frames per second is quite fast, but now we are going thousands times faster. First we tried to use this aluminium sheet as a back cover for filming, but it wasn't good and it was laying here. And now we found one piece of the bearing ball.
Wow!
It's really nice. And it's really interesting because these are like shiny surfaces and these are like gray. It's really interesting. Usually you have shiny surfaces on broken metal parts only when they have been broken quite long, like there has been crack and it's been like moving and it has been polished. But this had no time to polish, so it's really strange why that's shiny and these aren't. If somebody knows, please tell. Yeah, I think that was fast enough. We are going to do one more
Now with totally new tools and same setting as last one, to get like one more, because I think they all break a bit different and it's well worth of doing one more. Or do you want to see one more?
Yeah, we want.
So third try, 320,000 frames per second and new tools. Here you can see some holes that the balls have made, like the shrapnel from the balls. So they are quite dangerous. And now we are going to crush whole bearing. Not just the bearing ball, but the whole goddamn thing. And this would be quite interesting. This isn't so hard, but they break really nicely. And I'm going to use this tool where is the dent. So now it's going to stay there really well. That was quite easy to crush, but like one half of the outer ring exploded really nicely. And I think this was one of our best videos. And big thanks to Neverthink TV for getting the camera. And we are also making video where we crush different glass balls, like marble balls and stuff like that. And it's going to be on Neverthink TV next week. The information is on description and comments. Yeah, we also destroyed like two sets of tools, both ends, and the blast shield has also quite good dents. Those are moving really fast. I have probably made some calculations on the slow-mo pictures, how fast the things are moving. But yeah, I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this extremely dangerous bearing ball. It might explode at any moment, and the shrapnel is really deadly, so we have to deal with it. Yeah, this one didn't explode for some reason.